Join us for a live video webcast on March 29th at 8 p.m. on the campus of the University of Michigan. Mahler's Sixth Symphony will be conducted by Kenneth Kiesler along with a 140-piece orchestra. This event is free to the public. Tune in live only on ClassicalMusicBroadcast.com.